Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the Saint-Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress. According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort. Why did I do what he asked? I could have left the city. Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one. Was it part of who I am? Have we brought justice for the outcasts of Slum 404, or have my actions condemned them to more suffering? Only a militant believes that the ends always justify the means. Ed revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction. I have to go there and recover my true self. The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth, a colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
Okay, Nilan. Tommy can help you get back inside La Bastille. Go back to his bar.
Couldn't he have done that this morning when I was there?
No. We had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.
You got everything planned out, huh? Things took a bad turn around here.
Ed has taken credit for this outrageously cruel act of sabotage. The Rock's arrest of kinky memory burglar Nilan, Errorist, and Edge's current fuck buddy, seemed to confirm the truth.
Penguin panic!
Yeah!
Jax. This ad. I've heard it before.
That's a good sign, sister. It means your core memory resisted the treatment.
Neelan, I'm waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. I'm looking forward to helping you find Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny Greenteeth, the bogeyman of Slum 404. He still remembers all the old passageways beneath La Bastille. At least that's what Edge says.
Okay, I'm inbound. I just had a run-in with some Leapers. Scary. They vanish at will.
I stopped being surprised by any of the evil shit that comes out of those tunnels a long time ago.
I'll be there soon. Until I get there, keep your eyes peeled.
Today, we are confronting the Leaper's threat. The reconstruction. Finally, we can lay this gentleman.
This is gonna hurt. Okay, up it is. Does it?
100 dead and several thousand wounded. A Sensen emergency channel has been opened for subscribers of Platinum and Extremset. Flash update. The hospital has been rocked by an explosion. The cause of the blast is unknown. The initial estimate is that 100 dead and several thousand wounded. A
home again. Rack him up, Tommy.
No, sneakers!
Subway. Those lizard brain screw-ups bugged out through there.
They've invaded the whole neighborhood.
You want to find Johnny? You're gonna have to go deep into Leaper territory. They didn't stay scared for long.
Fish to fry. Fish like Johnny Green Tea.
How's a boy to compete with a wet tunnel leading into Leaper-infested darkness, huh? Have a heart.
Sorry about your bar, Tommy.
You be careful. There's a storm brewing, sweetheart. You don't let it swallow you up!
Hey, Nilan, how are you? Wow, you and Edge really threw the shit at the fan. The whole city's in a panic.
Yeah. Shit seems to be the word of the day.
Okay, good. I gotta get going. I think I've been made. Remember you soon.
Nilan, like a bug in a jar.
Just a tiny sting.
The results of the...
Johnny? Johnny Greentooth?
Make your way up the wagons to the cabin. Look for the emergency brake control.
What was that thing?
Probably a new mutation form. Maybe an evolved species of Leaper.
His mind. It was like a bubbling sea of rage and suffering.
Get out of the metro. There's all kinds of things lurking down there. Admire the madness of our generation. Families once lived here. The government had them forcibly removed to construct Saint-Michel Dam and secure the fortress of La Bastille.
You hear that? You heard that, right?
Jeez, calm down. Like a freaking can of Fox chamber. This is our last rotation.
And they're flushing the slums.
Okay?
Okay, Johnny. Let's see how you did it. La Bastille isn't too far from here. Used to live here.
Outcasts. Miserable souls. I'll move far away when they built the new La Bastille.
Another 97 falls and you'll be there. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now.